Well, things have certainly taken a turn for the worse for Ryan Cooper. That Evo 10 is a complete write-off. It's been totaled. I must say, it did look rather frantic out there. When it heats up like that, it's all too easy to get into a situation that you just can't get out of. I bet he won't let that happen again. Ryan Cooper!